I work at an elementary school, so it teaches me a lot of classroom management, and I also play basketball on the side, so that helps me whenever coaching that specific sport.